TMZ.
Tiger's ex suing for $30 million. He sent her on a trip to kick her out.
That's how we know he didn't love her. He didn't drive her to the airport.
And he changed the locks.
Tonight at 12:30 on WBNX.